Hey guys, welcome back to another episode of Sekiro. So I just got some more experience to get past the threshold to get 2 skill points. Nothing much has happened other than me walking through some story bits here and there, blah 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 blah. There isn't really much that we don't already know. However, I decided to go back into the snake cave and jump to the left. I thought I could do something. I didn't realize there was actually a platform down there. So, we're gonna start from there. See, it's pretty dark, and the snake is up there somewhere. And, oh, whoops. Oh shit, I didn't think I was that would work. I'm gonna come back here later. If there's anything I can take. Oh shit, what is this? Dried serpent viscera. Oh shit, I got the other one. Wait, I got a voluptuous one and another one. Oh, blocked me in. Oh, whoa. Okay, he fucked me up there. Shit, where do I go? Oh, I go up. Oh. Damn. Thought I could jump over there. Buying confetti. Alright, let's make our way up. Okay. Oh. Yeah, fuck the snake. Oh, now we're back here. I see. Looks like there's new guys here. This is the same spot, right? Oh, it is, yeah. I saw a couple guys over there. They have cannons now. Isn't there a passageway over there? Huh. Oh shit, I actually don't know where I'm supposed to go now. Okay. Oh. Okay. Large ape. Totally fucked him up. Oh. Another ape? Ah, fuck my life. Okay, whatever. At least we didn't do anything crazy. So this is why this place was so big. Oh, crap. Here he is. Alright. Oh, I unequipped the, shit. Where is it? Oh shit. Oh. Nice. Oh! Oh, fuck. There's two now. Oh, come on. Oh, God. Fighting two. No. Oh, God damn it. All right. Shit. Thought we were done with the ape. Now I have to fight two. Okay. I don't know if I can kill one before the other one comes, but... Okay, so no using... Okay, so I have to fight without using the pacifying agent. I'm gonna remove this. Remove this. I'm gonna see if there's anything I could douse my... Anything I could put on my sword. Boosts attack power. From physical attacks. Oh shit, okay. Fuck. Keep pressing the wrong button. Looks like the boost doesn't last that long. Oh, terror. I was so ready for it too. What? Oh, come on. It only works once? Oh, what the fuck? That's such a misleading thing. Oh my god. I thought the firecrackers would work more than once. That's okay. As long as dragon rot doesn't happen, that's all I really care about. Okay. Here we go again. Another time. Ha ha ha! Funny. Well, might as well try again. Why am I not blocking? Okay, I should have just jumped. Fuck, come on. Woo! my god. Yes! Oh my god! Fuck the two waves. What was that, third try? Oh my god. You didn't have to use a second revive either. Oh, fuck no. Yeah, we're making sure he's dead. Fuck that. There we go. Immortality servered. Fuck that. I was definitely waiting for him to come back too. Oh my god, we got a new ninjutsu. Alright. Oh, whoa. Oh, okay, ninjutsu. There we go. That wreathes a blade in a victim's blood, extending its reach. Ooh. We got Lady Maria's sword. Sword and technique. Wow. Okay. 7-5. Okay. Alright. Seems good. Okay, so let's enhance the attack power. Yeah, fuck that. Fuck that guy. Oh wait, we might as well rest too. Honestly, guys, buying the 300 spirit emblems, good idea. A very good idea. Oh, shit, there's stuff up there. How do I get up there? Oh, maybe we'll find out later. Let's see. Alright, I guess we're gonna keep moving. So we were already... Oh! Oh shit. Alright. I don't know if we can fall down here. Okay, and here we are, back in the mist. Alright guys, looks like everything looped up on itself. We finished the valley. We got two of the hearts. We got the flower. What else did we need? We needed something else. A fragrance or something? Alright, so I believe the depths are the last part that we need to get to. Oh, the bottomless hole. Right. Fuck. I still don't know how to fight the ghosts. The ghosts are still like a living thing that I need to take care of. Fuck. Okay. Well, I know where the ghost is, but that's what... Oh, what the fuck? What the fuck? I want to try and fight that thing down there. Just because he's the first one. I can't get hit by any of its stuff or else I'm going to die. So we got to make sure that works out. Oh man. Okay. That was spooky. Okay, let's not fuck with that guy anymore. Until we have a surefire way to actually kill that guy, I don't think we should be bothering him any longer. What the fuck? You know, I swear to God, they keep making me fly places that don't exist and making me fall because it doesn't exist. What the hell? No, okay, whatever. Okay, this one. Okay, so we gotta find this mist city now. That's our next objective. I could actually go back to the Sunken Valley, I think. Actually, let's go there first. Let's go to the Sunken Valley gun fort. Because there's still that locked door that I have no idea where it goes. And maybe it'll lead to a boss or something. Should really do that before we go into the mist, because the mist kind of rounded me back exactly where I was supposed to go. So, just want to make sure nothing catches me. Alright, let's go. So that guy was there. Now we have this. There we go. We got the key from Kuro. Sunken Valley Passage. Ah, so that's where that leads. Oh. We were supposed to be here anyway. I just took the long ass way around. Son of a bitch. Okay. Okay. Oh, the snake's gone too. I guess the snake's gone. Oh yeah, the snake was on the spire, but now it's gone. I wonder where it went. Okay, so now we know where that went. Let's see if we can go back to the snake from the other side. Oh no, I guess we shouldn't really do that. No, yeah, I guess we just have the hidden forest. That's the only place left that we can go to. Make our way down. I could take control of it. Okay, so missed. Yeah, no. Fucking guy did it almost all my life. Shadow dog. I'm not sure if these guys actually die or not. Okay, so let's move our way around, see where we can go. Ooh, not a good spot to fall in. There's some more shit down there. So quick. All right, let's get beside this wall. We'll head left later. I want to check out this middle area first so that we can get an idea of what's around us. Okay, somebody just died. Good to know. Demon guy is down there. I don't really care about him. So where did I run? Oh, I'm on top.
Oh.
I get healed. Okay. Let's see. Oh shit. Oh fuck. Damn. Okay, let's stay down here first. Check what's around here first. Alright, that's just leading me back to where I was. Okay, so that's the front of the building. That's where the arches were. Okay. Oh my god. No way in except for the second floor. We gotta get to the second floor. So we need to get up high. Oh, this is freaky. Okay, there's obviously a guy here, but there's obviously two or three more. Okay, no other choice. Yeah, boy. All right, done. All right, place should be clear now. How do we get high? Nope, can't climb on mushrooms. Nope. Oh, there's a path over there. Okay. I think I got an idea. First, let's do a quick jog around. Make sure no one's dead. Okay, he's a big sumo guy. We fought one before. I think we could fight him again. But I don't know if he has friends. Deal with him right now. Ooh. All right. Oh, fucking Christ. Come on. There's also a gunner. Fuck. Is that a monkey with a gun or just a monkey? He has a hat on. Oh, fucking monkey. Giving away my spots. No! Oh shit. Woo. Hey fatty, what do you want? Big boy. No, come on. Come on. Oh, caught me in midair. Nice one. Shit. Oh shit. I wanna get cornered there. Oh. Alright. I think I'm gonna use some pellets here because I don't wanna fight this guy again. Got him. Okay. Come on, there has to be a save point around here somewhere. Okay, let's go down here. Okay. Whew! Thought I was gonna fall there. Okay, just want to double check. We got everything? Yeah, okay, we got everything. Okay, we need a save point, guys. Fat lump of wax. Oh, we're right here again. Nope, okay. Alright, I'm getting through the top floor. We're all right here. Is there anything else? I'm really hoping this guy's a nice person. Fuck. Oh, god damn it. Oh man. Okay guys, we're gonna end it right here. It's getting a little too long. But I'm gonna decide whether or not I'm gonna go in on this girl. Looks like a fucking something out of Bloodborne, because she has tentacles coming out of her ass. But we're gonna wait for that for the next time. Make sure you guys leave a comment, like, subscribe, and click the notification bell if you guys wanna see some more. This shit's gonna get crazy. I think there's only one guy, but there's a couple of Buddhists around there, but we'll find out. All right, guys. See you in the next one.